Welcome to the audio-visual training program of RMTC Mumbai. First of all, I would like to thankful to those who have subscribed to our YouTube video channel. If you have not subscribed to our YouTube video channel till now, then please subscribe and also click on the bell icon to get notification of our upcoming new videos. Thank you. Which of the following electrical safety precautions should be observed in the case of electric shock when a person is still in contact with the alive conductor? Options are: A. Turn off the mains power supply switch to disconnect the power. B. Insulate yourself from the ground before attempting to separate victim from the life conductor. C. Separate victim from the life conductor with a piece of dry wood. D. All of these. The correct answer is all of these. Which artificial respiration method is to be avoided for a person with abdomen injury? Options are: A. Schaefer prone pressure method. B. Mouth to nose respiration method. C. Nose to mouth respiration method. D. Mouth to mouth respiration method. The correct answer is Schaefer prone pressure method. What is the effect of electric shock at a very low voltage level of less than 40 volts? Options are: A. Fibrillation. B. Muscles contact. C. Burning of the skin. D. Unpleasant tingling sensation. The correct answer is unpleasant tingling sensation. Which factor influences the severity of electrical shock? Options are: A. Very low DC voltage. B. Current in microampere. C. Duration of current passing. D. Any of above. The correct answer is duration of current passing. What is the first step to rescue the person from electrical contact? Options are: A. Pull the person from electric contact. B. Turn off the power supply switch. C. Call ambulance immediately. D. Call someone for rescue. The correct answer is turn off the power supply switch. Which one of the following artificial respiration method is effective and gaining popularity? Options are: A. Sylvester pressure method. B. Schaefer prone pressure method. C. Mouth to nose respiration method. D. Mouth to mouth respiration method. The correct answer is mouth to mouth respiration method. Which one of the following safety precautions is required to be taken while diluting acid for battery charging? Options are: A. Always add acid to water drop by drop. B. Always add water to acid drop by drop. C. Always add acid and water drop by drop simultaneously in an empty glass container. D. None of these. The correct answer is always add acid to water drop by drop. What are the requirements of combustion? Fire. Options are: A. Fuel and heat. B. Fuel and oxygen. C. Heat and oxygen. D. Fuel, heat, and oxygen. The correct answer is fuel, heat, and oxygen. How fires are classified according to the type of fuel involved? Options are: A. Solid fire, liquid fire, gas fire, an electric fire. B. Low level fire, middle level fire, and high level fire. C. Class 1 fire, Class 2 fire, Class 3 fire, and Class 4 fire. D. Class A fire, Class B fire, Class C fire, and Class D fire. The correct answer is Class A fire, Class B fire, Class C fire, and Class D fire. Wood, paper, cloth, and other similar products are examples of underscore. Options are: A. Class A fire fuel. B. Class B fire fuel. C. Class C fire fuel. D. Class D fire fuel. The correct answer is Class A fire fuel. Oil, petrol, paints, varnish, and other similar products are examples of underscore. Options are: A. Class A fire fuel. B. Class B fire fuel. C. Class C fire fuel. D. Class D fire fuel. The correct answer is Class B fire fuel. Gas and LPG products are examples of underscore. Options are A. Class A fire fuel, B. Class B fire fuel, C. Class C fire fuel, D. Class D fire fuel. The correct answer is Class C fire fuel. Metal products and electric fire are examples of underscore. Options are A. Class A fire fuel, B. Class B fire fuel, C. Class C fire fuel, D. Class D fire fuel. The correct answer is Class D fire fuel. Any class of fire can be controlled by removing underscore. Options are A. Fuel, B. Heat, C. Oxygen, D. Any of these. The correct answer is any of these. When the fire is controlled by removing burning fuel or cutting the further supply of fuel to the fire is known as underscore. Options are A. Starving the fire of fuel, B. Smothering, C. Blanketing, D. Cooling. The correct answer is starving the fire of fuel. When the fire is controlled by stopping the supply of oxygen by blanketing the fire with foam or sand is known as underscore. Options are A. Starving the fire of fuel, B. Smothering, C. Blanketing, D. Cooling. The correct answer is smothering. When the fire is controlled by reducing the temperature of fire by spraying water on the burning fuel is known as underscore. Options are A. Starving the fire of fuel, B. Smothering, C. Blanketing, D. Cooling. The correct answer is cooling. Cooling method is used for controlling the fire of underscore. Options are A. Class A fire fuel, B. Class B fire fuel, C. Class C fire fuel, D. Class D fire fuel. The correct answer is Class A fire fuel. Smothering method is used for controlling the fire of underscore. Options are A. Class A fire fuel, B. Class B fire fuel, C. Class C fire fuel, D. Class D fire fuel. The correct answer is Class B fire fuel. Which fire extinguisher is used to control the fire of wood, paper and other similar materials? Options are A. Carbon dioxide, tetrachloride fire extinguisher, B. Dry powder fire extinguisher, C. Soda acid fire extinguisher, D. Foam fire extinguisher. The correct answer is soda acid fire extinguisher. Which fire extinguisher is used to control the fire of oil, petrol, paints, varnish and other similar products? Options are A. Carbon dioxide, tetrachloride fire extinguisher, B. Dry powder fire extinguisher, C. Soda acid fire extinguisher, D. Foam fire extinguisher. The correct answer is foam fire extinguisher. Which fire extinguishers is used to control the fire of gas and LPG products? Options are A. Carbon dioxide, tetrachloride fire extinguisher, B. Dry powder fire extinguisher, C. Soda acid fire extinguisher, D. Foam fire extinguisher. The correct answer is dry powder fire extinguisher. Which fire extinguisher is used to control the fire of metallic materials like zinc, aluminium, magnesium and other similar products? Options are A. Carbon dioxide, tetrachloride fire extinguisher, B. Dry powder fire extinguisher, C. Soda acid fire extinguisher, D. None of these. The correct answer is none of these. The fire of metallic materials like zinc, aluminium, magnesium and other similar materials is controlled by using underscore. Options are A. Sand, B. Water, C. Dry powder, D. Any fire extinguisher. The correct answer is sand. What are the causes of electric fire? Options are A. Loose connection, B. Overloading, C. short circuit. D. All of these. The correct answer is all of these. Which fire extinguisher is used to control the electric fire? Options are A. Carbon dioxide, tetrachloride fire extinguisher. B. Dry powder fire extinguisher. C. Soda acid fire extinguisher. D. Foam fire extinguisher. The correct answer is carbon dioxide, tetrachloride fire extinguisher. Dear friends, if you like our video, then please click on the like icon and also write your comments in the comment box. According to your valuable suggestion, we will try our best to provide you better video presentation. Thank you.